Large amounts of untapped power are contained in the metal all around us. Researchers at Penn have developed a prototype that extracts energy from metal surfaces to power portable electronics.
So what we've developed is a metal scavenging technology. Instead of storing the energy within the device, kind of like your electric vehicle stores it in a battery, the problem is that those batteries are constrained in how much energy they can store. So what if you say, okay, let's not store the energy within the system. Is there a way we can get energy from the environment around us?
So we want to utilize the waste of metal in our surroundings, and we want to decrease the weight we have to transport for our electronic devices.
So what we developed is a technology that allows us to extract that energy from metals without causing that much degradation to the metals, and being able to do that also in a highly efficient manner.
This is because of the strong bonds in metal, which has about 3 times more energy density than the best commercial lithium-ion batteries.
We've developed a prototype of our metal harvester, and what it looks like is basically a thin film of cloth that you just place onto a metal surface and can basically extract energy from that metal. And we've attached it to a little toy vehicle, so you have the metal surface. On top of the metal surface is a material that's kind of like Jell-O. It's called a hydrogel, and it stores salty water in this particular case. And it also, on top of that, is connected to a piece of carbon cloth that has little tiny beads of platinum on it. Catalyst, basically, for the reduction of oxygen in the air. And the ions pass in between these layers, and then the electrons move because they can't go through the electrolyte. They move and they go through and they power the external device. In this case, it's the robotic vehicle.
I think it's easy to commercialize. You can image like a binder aid half cell, and you just remove the case and just paste on a metal surface to charge your phones or any other devices.
There's a lot of uses where you might want to put sensors on metal surfaces. One, to sense the quality of the air in the environment or how many cars come by to monitor traffic. In all of these cases, you want just a little tiny electronic device that can be placed in a key position and also operate for a long period of time. We like inventing new technologies and enabling new capabilities. But ultimately, one of the biggest things that we're interested in is making a real impact in the world.